A person has died after they were hit while walking in Concord this morning. Police say it happened on Fisherville Road just before 6 a.m. The victim's name has not been released. Police say the driver stayed at the scene and no charges have been filed. The road was closed for about 6 hours for the investigation.